largest content provider and channel operator, not just here in the Philippines, but also in all of Southeast Asia.
Time and again, we were able to come up with very good content. Solar team knows the market very well. That's why we were able to keep on doing this for a long time. We want to keep up with the market. A lot of things have changed over the years, and we need to refresh our look from time to time.
The landscape is changing, and we want all our channels to be updated, to be fresh. Outside of that, we're also launching our digital ecosystem, which means that our viewers will have the chance to watch our content, not just on the linear TV, but also on other platforms, on your mobile, on your laptops. At the same time, if you're not able to catch them on linear, you're able to watch them and stream them, and you're able to catch all our shows.